I will take the chance. Yeah. We're not deep. Start that shit. Damn. You know what it is. You guys still with us? Yeah, you still having fun? We are. God damn it, we are. I love this. Holy. Yo. Real quick. We put on a record, Dub Tragedy Will Find Us. Has anybody there heard that one? A couple? She's heard it. So, all right. I guess we're proud of it, you know? So if it's all right with you guys, we're gonna pick some songs off that one. If you know the words, feel free to sing along. If you don't, that's perfectly fine. Just know that we're very, very disappointed in you. But that's okay, because we might come back in 6 or 7 years, and then maybe the show will be good. No, thank you guys for being here tonight. If you know the words, send this shit off. Don't be shy. This one's called Stranger. Two people who are very, very close to my heart. Two of the most beautiful people that I've ever met in my entire life, who I want nothing more than to be there the second they stop breathing.
Yeah.
You guys still feeling good? That must be nice. Yo, in the event that I pass out with a heat stroke on the stage, just kick me to the side, take the mic and finish the shit. Because if you finish it, we might still get paid. If not, we might get docked. Yo. I kid. You make no money, it's fine. Yo. Every single person in this room, put your hands together for every single band that played before us tonight. Put them up, let me hear it. A broken record, but the fact that you know, this show is fucking sold out. Like, what are you doing here? You could be doing anything in the world right now when you're in this room. So thank you guys so fucking much for showing up, buying a ticket, sneaking in the back door, whatever you want to do. We are not really a headlining band. We don't do this too often. I mean, obviously, because if you've seen us before, it's probably been 30 minutes after doors to an Architect show, or an Honest Bridge Rest show, or whatever. And god damn it, the kids are on the top. Thank you, seriously, thank you guys so much for being here. We got three more songs left, then we'll get out of your hair. We'll let you guys get to Jazz Cafe. We'll be right back. more.
This one's off Helen Hill with a few of the words. Singing this loud.
up here. That's cool. Just the pedal boards. Try not to break dance on those, because that will sound like dog shit. And then we might not get paid, like I said. Yo, that's not what we're gonna play for you guys. And I mean this in the least sarcastic way possible. Just about somebody who's actually close to my heart. Because as you grow up and you spend your time with more people, you realize that maybe, you know, maybe you're not meant to love a certain someone, even though it feels like you should.